Sam O's trainer, Emily. So how's his training going?
He hasn't been doing well this season, just been pretty lazy and hasn't been showing up.
Okay, thank you for your time. Jack Riley. So, we all know that you're the underdog. How have you been preparing for this fight?
Well, unlike my opponent, Sam Olaf, I've stayed in. You know, I practice Saturdays and Sundays, training my mind physically and mentally, while my opponent has just been out partying and wasting his time. Thank you.
Why don't you show up for practice today?
I'm the double champ. I can do whatever I want. I'm going to win this fight.
You really think you're still going to win?
I'm going to knock him out cold in the first round. What do you think's going to happen? He's a weak little twig, 5'1", maybe. He's done. I'm a wrestler. I'm going to take him down and punch his face into the ground.
Now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the main event of the evening. In the blue corner, fighting is Sam the Tank Olaf. And his opponent, fighting in the red corner, Jack the Nightmare Riley. Yeah.
I want a good, clean fight. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Touch gloves. Fight. Technical
knockout.
Alright,
then you have to prepare for this fight. Go, Sam.
Ah!
I
just have a We've all been waiting for the challenger in the blue corner, Sam the Tank Olaf, and defending his title in the red corner, Jack the Nightmare Riley.
Good out there, just keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Let's stand the Tank Olaf.
Ah!